A 31-year-old man has admitted violently pushing a female officer during a recent protest in central London. Jamie Dewing from North Yorkshire shoved the officer, forcing her to fall hard backwards down steps. He then continued to act aggressively towards officers, throwing metal barriers and repeatedly spitting at cordons along Whitehall.